is Winterider Track by Track. Okay, song number five. Jope, as you can see, just came from a sauna. And this song is also about sauna.
That's right.
I hate this song.
I hate it too, actually.
We worked on this song so long. Like, the first version was released in summer 2017.
Yeah. Like, we decided to, like, announce we were making a new album, and we were like, yes, let's, like, go and record a song already. So I finished this one first, gave it to everyone, we started recording it, and made a version, and, like, this was, like, you know, back a long time ago, so... Mm. We were on a totally different level with things, and the production was on a different level too, like a lower level.
It was a huge learning experience.
Oh yeah, like doing
that kind of enabled us to get the production. That's where it's at.
This song, for some reason, was always full of problems getting certain things
the
right.
Problem with everything.
Yeah, basically. Yeah, we release it and we're like, okay, we're gonna do it obviously because it's part of the story, you know. Mm. Like, they're using the sauna to get through like the cold winter nights.
It so used to be there.
So we decided to re-record everything pretty much, or redo most of it, you know, and
it was all... kept, like, vocals and drums.
Yeah, bass was redone, guitars were patched up a little bit, but... Yeah,
the tones were so different.
Yeah, that's right, total different guitar sound and everything, and I redid the keyboards as well, pretty much all of them, and, like, yeah, like, again, when we were going through with reviewing it, there was problems again with everything.
Oh, man, so
it was just like, oh...
Yeah, but that's, decided, remixing, the drums, because they were done in
a
different studio, and different, drum codes also, so the sound was obviously different, so it took you a while to get the...
To get it somewhat close.
Mm.
Yeah, it's like...
It's also the music video somewhat,
We recorded it, and it's funny because we started filming the music video a year,
summer.
Yeah, summer of last year.
We finished
year,
in winter to get like both views of the Finnish... You know, people go to sauna when it's avanto, so basically you go to the ice, frozen sea or lake, and you make a hole. And
you cut a hole in the ice.
And you go from the sauna, or in the summer, you know, you go to the sauna and you go to the open water.
Fun story about that, the first time I met Markus, our guitarist, we went, the whole day, my friends and I had cut, avanto in the ice, and then Markus came from Lahti. And we went to Avanto together, when we first met. It was our first interview together.
Yeah, it was a fun experience to record, I'd say. It was a scorching day and...
Actually,
we really enjoyed ourselves.
And the winter one was freaking freezing.
Hypothermia. We were so hot in the summer one, and then in the winter one it was negative. Well, it wasn't that cold, but
these things look like we are meant for the cold, you know, like this jacket.
Yeah,
they're not
actually
cold.
The fur doesn't do anything. It's we had no gloves, so...
I remember... Before both of those filming days, everybody was like, oh, this is gonna suck, I wanna go home,
this
is not fun, and then eventually it turned out to be one of the funniest days.
Both days were great.
I remember when you and I, when we wrapped the recording for the winter part, you and I were tired and we just came back here and we slept 6 hours or something in the middle of the day.
Middle of the afternoon.
Yeah, in the music video there was a part where Maka and I are, playing.
Oh yeah, we took them to the heavens.
Yeah, we were like
20.
It was like this. It was like this
7 meters.
It was like this crane used for cleaning windows and high buildings, and it goes up 25 meters or something.
Mm.
And we had the funny thing about it was we were strapped in with a harness in case we fell out of the basket, but the keyboard I had didn't have any safety chain or nothing, so I was just constantly worried about dropping it, and the basket would shake, and these guys were just down
We
were just bailing in your
lap, swimming shorts and beer, hey, move more!
And you were just something.
Okay, what are you doing?
Shake your ass!
Yeah.
And Maka was
white. It was impossible to play anything properly up there. It was the hardest situation to play some.
And the winter one, there was a lot of people just ice skating on the sea, and we did it on the frozen Baltic Sea. So
yeah,
there was a lot of curious people coming to all the time.
They
kept
getting in the shot.
Editing was really hard because it was so many people.
He edited.
Yeah,
by the way.
So many people are ice skating, and then we're. When you actually thought, yes, this is the perfect shot, here is Allan or something, and then there goes
someone.
And
someone goes
or something, and
what are you doing?
It might be the first moonwalk with a keyboard.
Oh, yeah.